Hi everyone! When I finished to color Eastern Palace, I used exactly the same polychromos pencils to color this lamp, but unfortunately I deleted this part of the video, so just pay attention where I put shadows and where I put highlights. And also I decided that I'm not completely happy how polychromos behave on this paper. I much more prefer prismacolors. Coloring of the next element of this page, flying carpet, was a little bit messy, and I realized in the end that it could be not very clear for you why I used each color and where to do highlights and shadows. So I decided that first I will show you finished carpet and I will explain some details, and then I will show you the process. The most difficult part is that on this picture we have several light sources, two lamps, but also fireworks. And that's why it's difficult to decide where to put shadows. Shadows can lay in different directions from each of the light sources. Because of the various sources of light, some of the meerkats, at least I hope that these animals are meerkats, so a couple of them have shadows behind them, one has shadow under its feet, and one has shadow in front of it, and that's because of the two lamps. Under each of the two lamps, I left uncolored area to show highlight, to show that lamps are source of the very bright light. And then after this white area, I decolored a little bit of deco yellow and then gradually started to mix this area with the main color of the carpet. So it's important to leave these areas and to remember that we need to show highlights from the lamps here. And the last thing is that I tried to color the front part of the carpet, which is closer to us, with slightly lighter color, and part which is behind in the depths with slightly darker color. And that's why I needed at least two pencils for the main color of the carpet, this wine red, and also a couple of shades for the golden embellishment. And while I was coloring carpet, I was much more invested not in coloring each and every precise detail of the ornament, but more in putting proper highlights and shadows, and in this way to show depth and to show that flying carpet isn't flat. Thanks for listening, and I hope that with this explanation, my messy coloring of the carpet will be a little bit more clear for you. Thank you.
Oh.